For this question, we have a radius of a gold atom, which I call r sub a of 1.5 10 to 10 to the minus 10, and a radius of the nucleus of that atom, r sub n, of 7 times 10 to the minus 10.